Dynamic blocks make it easy to create and modify drawings, even for users who have little experience with CAD, such as salespeople or managers. This is why we're excited to announce that our online version, ARES Kudo, now supports dynamic blocks also. This makes it possible to create an online library with ready-to-use symbols that any of your employees could use to customize projects. Let's take a look.
Dynamic blocks are parametric blocks created in AutoCAD. In ARES Kudo, you can use dynamic blocks just like you do in AutoCAD or ARES Commander. You can also use the custom blocks created in ARES Commander. The only difference in ARES Kudo is that you cannot create dynamic blocks or custom blocks. That said, ARES Kudo does provide all the features needed to create simple blocks or modify them. It's just that these simple blocks are not parametric. Dynamic blocks make your work much easier. For example, we can copy all the modules inserted in the floor plan view to the elevation view and change their visibility state. These dynamic blocks we are looking at are included in the Trinity Block Library. We have created these kitchen cabinets in such a way that they include, in addition to the plan views, several options for their front views, as well as a section view. Some blocks allow us to align them, which makes placement easier. In this case, for example, we use the main grip to move it. Through the Trinity Block Library, you will be able to access more than 450 dynamic prepared blocks grouped into different categories, such as this one, which contains items for bathrooms and kitchens. If, for example, your company is selling kitchen furniture, you probably already have a catalog of blocks, and it most likely includes some dynamic blocks. We can create a new directory in the Trinity Block Library. And load these blocks, and then your colleagues could access them from ARES Kudo to design a kitchen in an internet browser. The directory can be personal or shared with all members of the company by default, depending on the type of license. In turn, it can be shared in a personalized way with other users so that they can access the directory as editors and upload more content. Or they can simply use it but not modify it. Any changes made are instantly available to all users, so your library is kept up to date automatically. Now we can see how the new directory appears within the Trinity Block Library. Obviously, having hundreds of dynamic blocks provided will be a great help for any user. However, the true value of the Trinity Block Library lies in providing a centralized space where users can upload their own content and keep it updated for all members of their organization. Let's finalize the kitchen design. We added a table. We rotate it, thanks to the grip contained in the dynamic block. Now we move it so that it sticks to the wall. We added a second chair. And insert a hatch to represent the ceramic floor. In the elevation view, we can change one of the pieces of furniture. And by drawing more lines and adding other blocks, along with inserting another hatch and other elements, we can finish drawing the front view. In short, the use of the library helps us draw much faster, along with the use of traditional CAD tools, and without forgetting that we are doing it directly in the internet browser. Now, let's design the electrical installation. We insert the luminaires. We use basic commands to make copies. Now we insert a switch. We copy one of them near the wall and change to another type. we need another switch. We added arcs, which will serve to indicate cables between the luminaires, in the order in which the fixtures will be connected. We continue until we have completed the electrical installation of this room. Most of the time when we draw with CAD, we use some type of block. Therefore, with a proper library, the elements that must be drawn one by one are very few, and the rest can be added with just a few clicks, increasing efficiency. If we add to this the advantage of parametric blocks, we can save a lot of time. A big benefit is that even users with less experience in CAD, like salespeople, can quickly use these blocks to draft proposals for customers. After customizing a project, they can share it with the customer by generating a view-only link. Using this link, the customer can view the drawing online for free. After creating a free login and password, our customer can even comment on the drawing with text notes, voice recordings, images, and stamps. To find out more about comments, markups, and view-only links, check out our other videos on YouTube or visit the Graebert Academy website.